What happens to my 5,970 Pokémon after I stop paying? Pokémon Home is out, and the free version allows me to store 30 Pokémon in it. With Pokémon Bank currently free, I was thinking of storing my bank Pokémon into Home. To do that, I need to subscribe to the Home Premium plan, allowing me to store 6,000, rather than 30, Pokémon. I was wondering, what happens if I subscribe for just 1 month, move all my Pokémon over, then remove my auto payments, so that the following month my subscription would cease? Are all my Pokémon lost forever? Can I only access my first 30 Pokémon? I would assume I don't lose all my Pokémon, and if I resubscribed later I would have full access again, but I'd rather not gamble with some of the old ones that I'm attached to, so I was wondering if anyone knew for sure what would happen in this scenario.
Fear not. Your Pokémon will not be lost forever. If you have over 30 Pokémon in Pokémon Home, that being the limit for free accounts, you will lose access to any Pokémon of after the first storage box if you lose your subscription. If you resubscribe to a premium account, you will have access to all your Pokémon. If you deposit more than 30 Pokémon in your basic box in Pokémon Home while you have the premium plan, and your plan then changes to the no-cost basic plan, you will not be able to view or withdraw any Pokémon beyond the 30th Pokémon you deposited in your basic box. By re-enrolling in the premium plan, you'll be able to view all the information about the additional Pokémon as well as move them out of Pokémon Home. Pokémon support.